This is part two, how to make a paper airplane. I don't know what's wrong with my tablet. No. Yeah. Don't know. I now have to record this on my tablet. So, I don't know what's going on. So just do it like this. Remember, it was like this. Hold it like this. Like so. And you see right here what these are? These points are, fold it, and the points are still there, right? See the points? And cut a square like this, where the points are. This. Sorry. Wait 1 second. Okay. So, like that. Like this. A little bit more. Like, cut it like a square. Ow! So it's supposed to be looking like that. Now once you open it, looks like this. Okay, and fold the parts right here to fold them like this. Do you know what I mean? Let's just fold this part. Fold them both. Come on! Yeah, whatever. I can't do it the same. But it's supposed to be like that. Then, grab it. And pull it like this. Okay? Like this. Like that. Now it looks like this. Then, grab this side, and like, you know, grab it, and like, grab it here, and like this. See it? It's supposed to go like this. See what I mean? Goes. Just like that. Like that. And just like this. And then the other side, like so. So just grab this part. Grab all of it. And I'll show you how to do it. It's time. Grab it here. And like, oh. Grab right here. What is that? Oh, okay. So, grab this here. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So you put to grab it right here. And fold it. Like that. And now there's the paper I applied. Yeah. And then right here, like right there, just pull it. Just pull it. It's gonna go down. So let's test it out. Right there, not so. But please, there. do it. That was a good one.
So I think my teeth. And that one got wet. Here's this one. Here's this one, and I'll go get another one. The bestest one is this one that I just made for you guys. Yeah, look. Bestest one? Whoopsies. Okay, that was fail. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that one goes straight. Next one. One goes sideways. Now the final one just goes down.
A paper gun, so I'll show you it right now. Over here. And I'll be back getting it. Okay, so I got it. It's not pretty surprising because it didn't shoot. But here it is. It's from Pixabay 3D. And yeah, I will make a Pixel Gun 3D video today, maybe tomorrow. Well, not tomorrow, because tomorrow I'm going to my mom's boyfriend's house. So yeah, that's all I want to say. So thanks for watching, and subscribe. Please subscribe. Not really, it'll go on its own, but thanks for watching and please subscribe.